overnight, four families in Lebanon are homeless this morning after a fire ripped through their apartment building. The fire began shortly before 11:30 last night in the 500 block of East Pearl Street. A person was taken to the hospital, but we don't know how seriously that person was hurt. The Red Cross is now helping those displaced families. Firefighters are still working to learn what started the blaze.